You know, I've never actually read Harry Potter, and I gotta be honest, I'm amazed at how close the movies are to the books, you know? Sometimes I literally just, I hear the lines from the movies.
If I may be honest, you know? I find death.
Is that an emote with heart eyes? That works pretty good. Faster, stronger. That works pretty good. Music, I did not listen to your song. I'm gonna be honest, I forgot. And I will absolutely forget again and probably every time.
Ready to go.
You can ask anyone in chat. I don't look or listen to anything because I forget everything. I'm smart.
Introducing your champion. There's a thin line between life and death. You'll find me there.
At least I own it, you know?
Landing in this area.
At least I own it. I know I'm the worst.
There is more to offer. Thank you, Jump Master. I feel most alive when rapidly approaching my death. I detect lava over there. I am exploring over there.
Rachel, I don't even know how I let Rachel down. Oh, no. Okay, now. See, I forgot how I let her down, see? That's how much of the worst I am.
Thank you.
Can I run? Dude, hate it, dude.
L-Star here.
First fatality. Let the games begin.
Is that just what's his face saying the worst? The worst.
Don't worry, it won't slow down.
Sometimes I know what acid puts before she even puts it. We're connected. The worst. I need to edit that. I'm just playing a YouTube video, but if I'm gonna read a story every day, I should really make the music better. I need to make like a Harry Potter story time mix that I can play. I'm mostly saying it out loud so I can remember that I need to do it.
I need to hop up. Select fire.
Dude, why am I not running, dude? This is the worst glitch ever. Let us catch into watch videos. I mean, people have requested that or, like, listen to a song or something. But what if I don't want to? Then I have to hurt people's feelings. And I don't want to hurt people's feelings. I'd rather hurt everyone's feelings equally.
Shotgun bolt here. Level 3.
All right, enjoy your smoky treat.
Here I go.
Shotgun bolt here. Level 3.
I mean... I hate being forced to do something, because then, if I don't, I feel like I'm personally attacking the person I said no to. I hate telling people no. I hate it. I hate it.
The ring isn't very far. 45 seconds remain before closure.
It.
Open supply bin over here.
It is. Personally attacked. People take it personally.
It's go time! 30 seconds remain. The ring is nearby.
Is this Justin Bieber or something? Like, does this sound like the Biebs?
Is close.
Graveling.
Hey, Proud, what's up? Yeah, well, and the thing is that, like, Most of the people that are here all the time that I would click links from anyway,
we are
all like,
outside of the ring.
I just click their stuff. You're like, you don't need to give me points. Like, Rachel, you wouldn't need to give me points to click and watch your video. But then there are people who are here a lot who, you know, I don't want to watch their videos.
R301 here.
But then I'd have to because I clicked yours and you both redeemed it, you know what I mean? But like, if the people, you know, I'm just like, oh, I don't click videos, you know? Dude, Proud, I'm in the same boat, dude. What are you trying to get?
Care package being delivered.
Incoming care package. Shotgun bolt here. Level 3.
I really just need to learn how to tell people no.
Not for long, pal.
Like, I think it's totally okay. Like, people will tell you, it's okay to be like, no, I don't want to, and that's an acceptable reason. But, like, I always feel like people will be like, really? You just don't want to? Is it because I'm chopped liver? No, I just don't want to right now. It's not good for the show. It breaks the rhythm. And it's like, I have to come up with all these reasons. And, like, what if I just don't want to? Here, tell me no when you're through. See? Worried. So I'm level 60, I think, right now, and I got one legendary skin for Watson so far. The rest is gold stuff. The rest gold. Well, you're guaranteed to get a gold every 30 packs, Proud. That's how it works. So at level 60, I think at most you would only get, you're only guaranteed two legendary items anyway. So if you've gotten more than two, you actually have pretty good RNG. Not that it feels that way, but technically that's the case. Technically that is the case. Okay, that's gotta be enough. Yeah, he's just lucky. It's like how High Hope Show has the Bloodhound heirloom at like level 30. Yeah. Some people get really lucky. I'm with you though, I am not. I've probably opened 400 plus packs and still don't have an heirloom, so.
It's go time.
Hustle over there. Open fire on the enemy.
Gas cloud destroyed. I still see everything. An independent fairy.
Body shield here. Level 2.
Placing gas trap.
I mean, we're out of the zone, so.
Hit the ejector seat. Rocky off.
Yeah, well, and the problem is now, Rachel, is that if you want a specific heirloom, like now, there's four heirlooms in the loot pool. So not only do you have to wait your 500 packs to get an heirloom, but you also have to hope that you get the heirloom you want. It's brutal.
I still see it.
I am taking fire. We should go this way.
I've been up to medical aid.
I'm down. No bueno. You're gonna have to move at my speed to make the next ring.
Giving my shields a recharge. Repairing.
I don't know how we're gonna survive this. I think I'm literally just gonna get out of here. Yeah, let's just go over there. I mean, it sucks for that octane, but like, we just gotta get out of here, dude. There's nothing. I don't think there's anything we can do. I hate to say it, but
setting up a zip line.
We have lost one. Pity.
I don't think we have a choice here. Okay, yeah, I don't know what it is about Apex, but I don't care about 90% of the cosmetics. See, I care a lot, but unlike Overwatch, I feel like nothing new really ever comes out that I need. So I feel like once I get all the cosmetics that I like, I'm done, you know? The only gold skin I have is R99 from the past. Yeah, I mean, you'll get tons, dude. You'll get a lot of stuff over time. 45 seconds. It's a free game, man. No, the heirlooms do the exact same amount of damage as non-heirlooms. They all do 30 to 31 damage depending on how you hit.
Only 30 seconds remain. The ring moves.
Reloading. This dude is still fighting, by the way. I wish he'd grab that guy's banner and then I could res him over here.
We are close to the ring. 10 seconds.
They ain't shooting at me.
Got our friend's banner. This is great. I am repairing myself.
Dying outside the ring would be pointless.
I hear people, but I don't know how far away they are. Acid, I will need to look at this.
I love loot. I am repairing myself.
Oh, there's a select fire. All right, have fun, Proud. I'll see you later.
I am repairing myself.
I sure hope no one's here. I'm gonna res this guy and then I'm gonna run up top and just hide up there.
Supply deployed.
Hate to see it, but there's not much I can do here, dude. You hate to see it.
No kill leader? Not for long, pal.
Wow, that guy's actually going back to res.
Must go faster. Got the banner. Should head to the beacon.
There are no beacons, dude! It's fine. There are no beacons. It's fine.
Using an independent variable. Construct deployed. EVA 8 here. Body shield here. Level 1.
Hate to see it. Dude, can I get a shirt that says that? Oh my god.
Spotted. Fire.
45 seconds. We could just walk.
Firing on subjects. Reloading. Subject spotted.
30 seconds until the ring closes. You like cutting
enemy
the
enemy spotted.
Huh? I take that.
Those dudes are like on the edge of the zone.
I have a subject in view.
Dude, this no run glitch is literally sucking the soul out of my body.
Care package, sweet.
exploring here.
I feel like I'm being a bad teammate, but dude, like at some point, politeness takes a back seat to just winning.
R99 here. G7 scout here. RE45 here.
Yeah, it's, I mean, I have auto run on, so anytime you see me not running, it's bugged. Like, I literally can't walk, so if you see me walking, it's bugged. Good job, J-Bar. It took a long time, dude. Did you have to get out the belt sander or something?
I need light ammo.
Light ammo here.
The three S's. I don't know the three S's. I'm not sure I want to know the three S's.
Ring is in close proximity.
Remember earlier when I died here? That was fun. There you go, J-Bar. There's no problem with that. Oh, is that a thing? Okay.
Planning a defense position here. Gas trap deployed. Independent variable added. Independent variable added.
Bad dudes over there!
With only two enemies. Understood.
I'm just gonna wait. I'm just gonna wait for those guys. I mean, I can get them out if I wanted to, but
administering medical aid.
I'm gonna wait till I know where the second squad is.
Spotted one. We find ourselves inside the
next. Get out of here.
How serendipitous.
Must go faster. I need light ammo.
All three of them up there.
Using mid. Come on.
Round 5. Beginning ring countdown.
We should conduct a search right here.
Are they in the zone?
Target spotted.
No, okay. I get in the shower and get out as fast as I can.
1 minute until the nearby ring closes.
They're shooting my octane.
Using meds. Come on.
I want to try to sneak around and use my gas to my advantage here. That's awesome, dude.
Progress.
Just a taste is all you need.
You are the Apex Champions.
Patience! Can chat just all say nice, please? Thank you. You think so? They're going nuts in voice chat, dude. I mean, look at this. 14 damage from that octane. 14!